For this Valentine's, I wanted to do something a little different. I went back and looked up vintage Valentine cards. I used two different kind of drawing gum pens. One is got a tip that's like a marker, and the other has a fine pointed tip for more detail. I go back and I sketch in with a fine lighter, a Winsor & Newton pen. I'm going to be using a different watercolor paint set. It's 42 colors. It comes with a water pen and like a paint swatch. It folds up and then you can open it up and there's a little pilot inside for mixing any colors that you need. Now let's see just how well this watercolor paint set works. Let's paint this card. That's one thing to remember, when you're removing tape from a card that isn't fully dry yet, there's a chance you can tear the edge. But that's no problem. I'm gonna cut the sides with my paper cutter and it'll still look really good. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe and hit that bell, because more are coming.